Welcome to the Cabin Master French door adjustment video. If your door goes out of alignment, it is a very simple job to readjust it and bring it back into line. First, you need to remove the hinge cover. To do this, loosen the cover with an Allen key. This reveals the main adjustment bolt. Either wind this in or out, depending on which way you are adjusting the door. Repeat for each hinge as necessary. The hinge covers can then be reattached.